Okay, for my plant breeding student, today I want to introduce you the another monoecious crop. This is called the bottle gourd. In Bahasa Melayu, this is known as the lepoair. So, you know, this is monoecious, that means the male and female flower in the same plant but in different location. So, how this is happened? So, I can show you. So, this is the same plant, not different plant. So, you can see this is one male plant, male flower. So, this is one male flower. So, I want to show you male flower. This is the one petal. Total 5 petal here, and you see that there is the anther. This is anther. So this is yellowish or creamy color. You can see inside there are so many pollen. So if you can see from my finger, there are so many pollen and 3-lobed. This is usually called 3-lobed anther, and there are huge pollen here. Huge pollen here, you can see, and 3-lobed. So you can know when it does here. So this is the pollen. So another flower you can see from here. This is the female flower in another branch. So female flower is always produced with the small fruit. So from the small fruit we can easily identify this is female. And male flower, they never produce with the fruit. So easily we can identify the male and female. There are so many male flower. So percentage of male flower is always higher compared to female. That means they want to ensure the higher percentage of pollination, fertilization. So suppose this is the female flower. So what will you do every morning? Usually morning 10-11 the flower is usually bloom. So that time we have to come, and for the artificial pollination, if you want to, we have to bring on the male flower. So after that, this when this is open, so we can see easily. So there are so many pollen here, then we have to help in the pollination. And if you open, so this is the female. So you can, this is stigma. So thus just touch the anther with the stigma and you touch with the pollen. So that means this is the pollination. So after that you can keep. So after 2 or 3 days you can see they are already successful. If they are successful, we can see the fruit is growing. If not successful, then we can see the fruit is already yellowish color and going to drop down. So you can see this is already yellowish and going to damage. That means is the pollination is not, was not successful. So this is already damaged. So this is the, I want to revive again. This is a monoecious crop, the Cucurbitaceae family. Cucurbitaceae family, most of all, more than 99% are monoecious. The same plant, the male female flower in the same plant but in different location. So by this way, so you can see this is from my own farm, is one plant. So I will show you the so many bottle gourd here. So you can see there are, this is a small fruit, on a small fruit here. This is one small fruit, this is another one small fruit. So, and you can show the photograph, a big fruit that I am going to harvest today. So this is the big fruit, this one. So I will harvest this one today. And there are so many others. This is a small one, this is another one. This is another very new one going to open. This is another one. So from the single plant, I have already harvested about 50 fruits. And it's still growing, continuously growing. So they're very fast growing fruit vegetable crops and very nutritious. There are so many benefits. So this is another issue, so I'm not going to discuss that one. So for those by plant breeding students, so I am trying to introduce you the pollination of the monoecious crop is bottle gourd. So hopefully it will be helpful for you.